Hello!
My name is Takra.
And I'm Namai. And what are we going to do today?
Play and do tricks with spinners.
Oh. Well, then let's take a look at our spinners. Okay. So which one is yours?
This one.
This one, right? Uh-huh.
So can you... This is my brother's.
This is your brother's. Okay. So, can you describe your spinners? Like, four of them.
Okay. This one is a kitty one. The store said this one is very hit in the stores and has heavily two more left. So, I buy this one. And the middle one. This one I probably wanted because I didn't have a metal one before. And it's gold. I love gold. So shiny. This one, it has lights. We can switch on or off with the back. See, this has a switch. Mm. Now we're gonna turn off the lights. See? I like the colors because they change colors every time. See? Sometimes I play like count the colors like this thing does because sometimes I'm bored. This is the metal ball ones. It's have metal balls on each of their spinners. This one is spins, it has some gold thingy here. It's very cool. You might not actually see it, but I will tell you if this one is gorgeous.
The four of them looks really cool. Wait, I noticed something. This Hello Kitty. Are you wearing Hello Kitty dress today?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, matches your spinner.
And my pants.
Oh. It like this. Is there any other ways that we can play with spinners?
Tricks.
Ooh, tricks. What kind of tricks?
Finger tricks, elbow tricks, nose tricks. I've been working on that yesterday.
Can we try that? Can you show us how to do a trick? Good. Let's do it.
We have clothes.
Oh yeah, I do. My shirt.
You can do it. I can do it, but I cannot really spin it very much. Like I feel you won't be.
Okay. Oh! Is there anywhere else?
Yes, the nose.
The nose?
The nose, yeah.
Okay, let's try the nose.
The nose.
Oh,
it's not there.
Oh!
These are plastic. These are only metal. Next bring three medals and make a challenge.
Find a metal gold.
No, it's this one's wins.
Okay,
probably so no, because this one is metal. Next time, if I have any chance to buy these, I'll buy two medals.
So I guess the metal one is much better than the plastic ones.
Yeah.
So if you would recommend other people to buy it?
I think I'll choose this one. But if you want to do the nose, I recommend you buy a plastic one. It's much safer. Thank you for watching.
And if you like this video clip, please click the like button.
And please subscribe.